Thessalonians. Yeah. First Thessalonians. I was thinking Thessalonians. Chapter 1, verse 1. See this picture? Long time ago. First verse. See what it says? Hello? From Paul, Silas, and Timothy. Those two. Our brothers, Paul. Three of them, they worked together as a team. It says, to the church of those in Thessalonica. Who are in God, our Father, and Lord Jesus Christ. It's interesting. This lesson. It is a good lesson. Because we can, it can be related to us also. Now verse 2. Grace. Peace. Be given to you from God, who is the Father, and the Lord, Jesus Christ. It means both the Father and the Son is giving this to you. Because He wants us to have peace. Peace. Peace of mind, heart, and spirit. Really, God Himself, He can control our thinking. God can give me peace? Really? Imagine. I have a problem. What I do. Talk with Him. Yes. Right. Roy said, yes. One on one. He will know before I even talk to Him. He already knows everybody. I talk to Him every day. They don't think of God. And He already knows everything. People are stubborn. Our people just forget. We have problems, frustrations, maybe even joy. Maybe we're depressed. We're not thinking that we need to be kneeling down in private. children. You think what's good for your children? You repent in your home. Please think about what's good for your pet.
Uh-huh.
verse 11. That's why we're always praying for you. We're asking our God to help you. Believe me too. Live the good way that He wants. someone, talk to them, and